Check out the dude clapping. Good for you, man. Good for you. Come and see the violence inherent in the system. Come and see the violence inherent in the system. Help, help. I'm being oppressed.
We came here to demonstrate peacefully and tell humans that we are living beings. All we want is to live free.
This is an illegal gathering. Disperse immediately or we will open fire.
We're not looking for confrontation. We've done no harm. We have no intention of doing any.
Forget
but know that we are not going anywhere until we have secured our freedom.
I repeat, this is an illegal gathering. If you do not disperse immediately, we will shoot.
Marcus, they're gonna kill us. We have to attack. There's more of us. We can take them.
If we attack, we'll start a war. We have to show them we're not violent. We should just stand our ground, even if it means dying here.
This is your last chance. Disperse immediately, or you will all be killed.
We have to show them we won't back down. We stay right here.
There it goes, public opinion. That's what we've been waiting for.
We have to make a statement. We have to stay put no matter what.
Please, Marcus. We can't let them slaughter us without fighting back.
That's the only way to win.
We're not moving.
This is nuts. Public opinion.
Marcus, what are you doing? They're gonna kill us all.
Hands up.
Thank you.